everybody. My name is Duong Gia Liem. I am an artist. Today, I am continuing with painting the dog and food. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you a lot. So today I'm going to paint the painting. So portraits with the sky, because I'm using very strong color on the sky. Also in the winter, the weather that my painting is very dry. Today is better. It's going to be, it's warm, and my painting will not have many crack on the surface. I get the inspiration from my to keep my painting dry, keep my painting wet. Some people ask me how long do I usually paint a painting, so it could be an answer if you watch my channel from when I start until now. You will see the painting I paint in 1 month. Besides that, I had to work and do another job. So, but I always paint every day if I have time, because I'm so busy. I add a bit of so I added a bit of the red here. I really love the weather today, because you can see the sunshine, and the sunshine, and the light, and that is too much. That's fine. Why do I paint the dog? It's easy to say I love dog, yes. Absolutely, I love lots of animals. Dog has so strong emotion for me. Because I chose it and I had so many memory with them. Dogs, not only a friend but also the spirits at home. People would feel happy and have fun when life is done. Spray a little bit water and change the brush. See the details of the dog and the food on the table, and you grab luster and chopstick. I'm going to finish the chopstick and the sky. Look different. The mountain. Fish. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye bye.